I would like to introduce and invite our delegation, so the deputy chair of the European Affairs Committee, Mr. Robert, and advisor for the first. Welcome you to our parliament, and welcome you to Riga, and have this opportunity to discuss topics of importance to both of us.